Having succeeded in the subjugation of Ma Chao's resistance, Sun Ce was rewarded as promised with the release of his friend and ally, Zhou Yu. Soon, another directive arrived from their cruel overlord, this time ordering them to wipe out another pocket of resistance in Changban. This time, the resistance army was centered around Lu Xun, Gan Ning, and Ling Tong, all officers of Wu. This was a test devised by Orochi's strategist Da Ji to measure Sun Ce's loyalty by forcing him to fight against his former allies.
Beware, my lord, that is Da Ji, a cunning and cruel woman, and Orochi's strategist. She will belittle and demean you, as is her way. You must not rise to her challenge.
It seems your old friends are misbehaving. Exterminate them for me, will you?
My friends? You mean the men of Wu? Come.
I can only imagine what pain you must be suffering, my lord. Crossing swords with one's own people is the most painful thing you may ever have to do.
Oh well, I guess it doesn't bear thinking about, really. Plus, at least I can be sure they'll put up a decent fight.
Ah! time! One step at a time!
One step at a time.